Hi, this is Itama from the blog Spot, Not a Dirty World, and today on Polar M430, unboxing, first setup and update version. Here is the kit. Let's open it. Extract the inner box. Here is the watch. Nothing there. Let's remove the cover. Here is the charging cable. This is a specific cable, not a regular one. What else? All the manuals. A lot of wasted paper. Going back to the watch, let's remove it from the cardboard. Like this. Great. Now remove the protected stamp. And now moving to the Polar Flow Sync, the PC application, connect the charging cable to the watch. The other side is a regular USB, need to connect it to the PC itself. The Polar is turned on, a warning to charge it only when dry, charging and syncing. Moving back to the Polar Flow Sync. And now it's open in the browser. If you don't have Polar account, please create one or sign in with your username and password. Here's the Polar. Time format is 24 hours. I wear it on my left wrist. Device language is English. Click Next. Unit, I'm using metric. I'm a male. My birthday. My height, my weight, and training background, how many times I'm doing workouts per week. Click Next. And last, the daily activity goal. You need to choose from three levels. Level 1 if you are mostly sitting, level 2 if you are mostly standing, and level 3 if you are working on a physically demanding work. Click Save and Sync. Let's wait. Click Close. Moving back to the Polar itself, you can see the syncing. And in the Polar Flow Sync, there is a new update. Click Yes. The Polar restarts. Do not disconnect the cable during the update. After the update, you can see the time and the battery indication above. Thank you.